Welcome to Moo Moo Math and Science. In this video, I'd like to talk about pioneer species and primary succession. In 1980, Mount Saint Helens erupted, and dust was lifted 15 miles in the atmosphere and drifted over 11 states. The area around the volcano was destroyed and lifeless. However, over time, if you look closely on the exposed rock, you would begin to find bacteria, some fungus spores, and possibly even pollen. A new community of life would begin to grow on this exposed rock. This process of establishing a community on an area like rock that does not have soil is called primary succession. Before most plants can grow, they need soil. But how is this soil created? Many times lichens and moss will begin to grow on the rock. Because they are the first living things to appear and grow, they are called the pioneer species. A lichen is an interesting individual and is a combination of algae or bacteria that lives among fungi. Lichen can grow on almost any surface and does not need soil to grow. Moss is a non-vascular plant that can grow also on almost any area and does not need soil. Therefore, it can grow on the rocks much like the lichen. Because lichen and fungi release acids, they begin to break down rocks. As the pioneer species begin to die and leave behind organic material, it combines with this rock sediment and soil slowly begins to appear. As the soil begins to appear, small weedy plants like ferns may begin to grow. As these plants grow, other individuals like insects and fungi will appear. And as they die, more soil is produced. All of this growth is the result of the first pioneer species, which are the first individuals to grow on places like rocks that do not have any soil. Thanks for watching, and Moo Moo Math uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.